As you can see, I'm here in Gimp right now. I have a piece of trash right here. I'm gonna have Gimp chew through that and take it out for us. Okay. I'm just joshing with you. Let's go Gimpin'! Alright, I'm gonna guess that a lot of you haven't been Gimpin' before because Photoshop is so easy to steal. But now Gimp has something earlier than Photoshop did. Well, they've had it for about a year. The links are in the description, but this is where you download Gimp from. Download. Yeah, you click on that for Windows XP or later. So that pretty much installs itself. But that wouldn't get you everything. You gotta go on Resynthesizer to get the plugin that'll do the autofill. If you're like me, then you won't know how to use the plugin. So you click on that, download the Resynthesizer for Windows. Okay, and then open it. Ha 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 ha! WinRAR. Whatever. You don't have to worry about WinRAR. You click on that. Okay, and then I don't know if there's an official way to get the plugins right, but I have to do this. If you you see Gimp, 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 Gimp. All right, and then you have to copy these two files, but you have to go directly to each file. This file is located in computer, local disk, program files, Gimp. Click on, for an example, share. Share. Gimp. Gimp. 2.0. Scripts. Scripts. Copy these. Drag them in here. I've already copied this, so I'm not going to do it, but you get the idea. And then open up Gimp, and then you should have script foo in there. Okay, to start off our merry little journey of Resynthesize in action, I'm going to show you this. This is a lovely picture from the Kent State Massacre. Now, she is very unhappy, but is it because Jeremy's dead, or is it because she has a pole on her head? Now, Life magazine thought it was because she had a pole on her head. So, 30 years ago, before Gimp and Photoshop, they retouched it out, as you can see there. So we are going to replicate that now with the lasso tool and resynthesize. So let's click on script foo, enhance, smart roof selection. Okay. Poof! Magic. One thing that this can do is get rid of watermarks. So let's select this. Bye bye, watermark. To your last. Yes. Script foo enhance. And that's not perfect. That's actually quite terrible. Well, it works better when it's not a crowd. Maybe a landscape. Let's just search just so this isn't magic. I mean, this is what... Well, what they did with Photoshop is they copy and pasted some army men and put it over the top of George Bush. And they got that. Kind of crazy. Let's do the same here. Lasso tool, draw around George Bush. I think I did a crappy job there. It's only quick, and I'm using a mouse. This is probably going to get some white in there, and we don't want that, but you know. Oh no, there we go. Well, we still did get a mess. Select none. You can still, well, it's camouflage, so that helps a lot, but that is a mess. It's, I mean, people lying within a row, monster, bunch of nothing there. Actually, it doesn't look that bad. If we zoom in, you can still see face. Well, luckily, there's some minorities hidden in there, and they're dark and hidden. But it doesn't, I mean, some of the faces look complete. It's quite smart. Yeah, I mean, there's a little tiny face there. And that, whoa, what the fuck? That guy's got headlights in his face. Oh, that's creepy. I can't believe they didn't fix that guy. He's moved down as well. Alright, whatever. Well, moving on. Let's open... Okay, let's open this. You recognize this from the content aware fill video that Photoshop made. So we're going to resynthesize this right now by getting rid of this road. So lasso tool. Over the road. Hopefully less pressing than the film the road. Around we go, around you, around we go, and hopefully this works. Script foo, enhance, smart remove selection. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, that completely failed. Well, what Resynthesizer does is take bits from other parts of the photo, make a little tile template around it, and then put it back down here. Or wherever you want to fill it. Okay, let's try and get an example of what Resynthesizer does properly. Okay, then now let's actually go back to this photo here. We're going to actually do something, even though it's already gone. Fuck. Whatever. I'm going to show the tile feature. So if I select this, because it's already tiled on my sexy pants, and we'll select inverse. It's kind of complicated there. Jeez, fuck. Select inverse. Invert, whatever. I'm used to Photoshop. And we'll script through it and hopefully get some sexy pants everywhere. Okay, alright, that's something, isn't it? That is apparently my pyjamas. Looks a bit like leather. Okay, so those last two examples were fail on all aspects and all, yes. So we're going to try and get, I've got two more freeze frames and two more examples to try. I have another example that Photoshop did on the Content Aware. Hopefully we can do it here. So let's just give it a whirl. Let's get rid of this ball. That's not too difficult for you, is it? Can't I wear skit, whatever it is. Fuck. Resynthesizer. That's not so difficult. Oh, it filled it with sky. Jesus. Fuck. Yeah, this isn't too clever. Oh boy. Okay, let's get rid of this here. This did know it was a shadow, but this one is just, yes, please. Yeah, what the fuck? What is that? Not as great as for... Well, at least maybe I can do this. Get rid of this, please. This tree. Yeah. Get rid of that tree. What the fuck? Alright. Right, let's get rid of this tree right here. Hey! You could do that, can't you? You dopey fuck. Oh, okay, next example. Right, we're gonna actually go through this and take care of this, hopefully. I mean, we've seen how shitty it has been so far, but let's try and get rid of this piece of trash. And have everything to say the truth through this right now. Go. Alright, it failed again. There we have it. Well, we've seen that Content Aware Fill is a lot more advanced than Resynthesize, but I do think Resynthesize is quite a bit of fun, so I'd try it out anyway. And hope I'm looking forward to pirating CS5 in the upcoming future.